I'm gonna show Manny today how to move a piano up the stairs, a high back upright piano. Okay, high back upright piano. Many of you guys on YouTube said, oh, that's a low, but it's an easy one, you know. It doesn't matter if it's small, big, we get it upstairs. So I'm gonna move my backpack out of the way. This is the first time Manny's gonna be on this video, how to move a piano upstairs.
I was in another video, he just didn't put me in it.
And then I guess I'm gonna show him how to do it using the escalera right there. Let me help you. It's heavy, guys. All right, so he's getting ready to. We have the escalera. Just remove this attachment, Manny. This is an extra attachment.
Thank you.
And that should be good. Yes, it's for something else. We show in the future what is that for. I guess you had to loosen up one. So, it's okay. This is the first time Manny's using the escalera. I'm gonna show him how to do it. Okay, now, here is the other attachment for the escalera. Let me put my backpack back there. Okay, we have here the battery is the other way, dude. Okay, he's gonna install the battery right now. This is another attachment right here. This one is pretty cool because you just lift it and pull it out. And the other one, you can lift the other one. The reason I use this big plate, well, I should be just buy the other plate, the 20 by 12. But anyways, so the reason I'm getting this because I get a better grip to lift the piano up the stairs, and you can also put the four-wheeler underneath when you need it, okay? And then Manny's installing the... Yeah. Just secure it. You can do it right here if you want. All right. I guess two of them. Well, somehow there. I'll show you in a minute. Let me show Manny. A ver, Manny, let me do it.
He's gonna do it, Mr. Mike.
Mighty Mike. If you leave it like that, let's see if the barrier won't come out.
No, todavía
no. Okay, as soon as holding it, that's all good. All right, guys. Okay. This is the attachment that I'm talking about. You can pull it out. Like that. This is a huge one. But you don't want to use this one. There you go. Hi.
Good morning.
How are you? All right, so let's go inside and take a look first. So this is, see right here, this is a high back upright piano.
This is
gonna
be a challenge.
It's gonna be a challenge. Why? I'll show you why in a minute, guys. Because, well, we have the escalera, so it shouldn't be a big deal. We got the shoulder straps, but here to go like these narrow stairs, not a big deal, but right here is the deal, because we turn it like right here, here is where I can just stay myself. Even if I use the shoulder strap right here, I had to just move out of the way myself, leave the piano there, slide it, and then turn it, and then again, same thing here. So we had to go again here, and then another wall right here.
Who does that? Who puts a piano upstairs?
Well, you know, we kept it down here for 20 years. And see? Now I have my own office in here, and he's doing a lot of
take our piano.
What are you talking about?
I don't know what you mean up there.
What do you mean by dead presidents? That's something that's called cash. Money? I don't know.
Cash rules.
I've never seen cash. I don't even know
what
that is.
Yeah, some people have never seen cash.
Not these days.
That is true. Okay.
Yo me casé con ella hace 34 años y ella, dos días antes de casarnos, me dijo, ¿me das todo tu dinero?
Dos días antes.
Did you understand that?
A little bit. For Catherine.
See, right before he married, he said he told him to give him all the cash.
Right after Yahweh. You can't trust him.
Oh, yeah.
Just like you can't trust me. No, that's not true.
Like father, like daughter.
Yeah, I've inherited a few maladaptive. Yeah. Trump takes more testimony as a win.
He's going to
spin
it.
He said it's good.
Yes, darling.
I need to take a jackhammer out to see.
Okay, I'll just text Lindy and tell her I probably won't make it.
Oh no, no.
That's fine.
Oh. Can I get you to?
I'd be glad to. No problem, brother.
Porque si quieres subirlo, así como dice, slide it, we have to use the shoulder straps.
Sí, cuidado.
¿Cómo dices?
No, que tenemos con el shoulder strap, que vamos a tener que llevarlo así.
¿Cómo?
Llegamos así, como está, porque si lo paramos.
No, tiene que ir parado, güey. ¿Cómo te lo vas a llevar así?
¿Cómo te lo vas a parar así? Si tú vas arriba y yo vas abajo.
Bueno, yo le echo muchas veces.
Bueno, muy regular, pero este es not a regular, ok.
Oh, yo pensé que con gente regular. Ok. No, primero hay que subirlo, güey, ¿no?
Yeah, I'm not going to put the blanket over here.
This is the first step. Tú dices. ¿Listo?
I think we should videotape it for YouTube.
He's doing it.
Oh, good.
Fíjate la mano.
You might
not want
to do that, though. Because that means more work.
One, two, three.
Oh, my goodness. You guys are amazing. Okay. That's amazing.
No, te hay que quitar las rueditas, güey.
No me trae, no me voy a torpe.
No es torpe. Dale para allá.
Okay, you have to put it to me.
Okay.
I can't grab it from over here. You put shit up already.
Espera, está en la que
¡ay, disculpe, disculpe! ¡Ay!
Ya nos arruinó la película.
¡So sorry!
Hay que pagar doble ya.
Sí.
Ahí está.
¿Dónde está el strap?
Entonces, ahora. ¿Te va, güey?
¿Dónde estás? Buckle your seatbelt is about to be a ride.
Baja lo malo, llevas chueco, güey. Es uno abajo y uno arriba, güey. Trata de que man, esté straight.
Ya llegó.
Ok.
Espérame.
I got a picture for me, you can't pull the dolly. But.
No, no, what? That's a dog, yeah?
No, you can't. Espérate, espérate, que estoy acá por ahí. Oh, I'm gonna push to you. No puedo meter bien.
¿Tienes?
Yo voy, uno, dos, tres.
Espérame. Espérame, espérame.
I'm on the wall here, so I gotta push it to you. You ready? You ready?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's already. Well, sometimes happens, right, Manny?
Well, you know, when you have items that weigh over 800 pounds, and you have a stair for the landing, it makes it kind of difficult to maneuver.
Okay.
cuando lo tiremos así, se va a salir de step, you know?
Sí, pero déjalo.
Sí, amárralo de una pata ahí.
Ahí está.
Ok. Tú lo avisas.
¿Listo, güey?
Listo. Uno, dos, tres. Ahí voy. Ok. Ahí voy. Ok.
Ok. Espérame ahí.
Ok, yo me voy a ganar como verlo aquí.
¿Listo, güey?
Listo. Uno, dos, tres. Ahí voy. Ok. Ahí voy. Ok.
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 Espérame ahí.
Ok,
que cuando le subas.
Sí, tengo que levantar la patita. Me voy a poner más en el bajo. Ok.
¿Listo?
Yeah,
una.
Two, three. Voy.
Espérate. ¿Listo?
Sí.
Una, dos, tres. Uno, dos, tres. Quítalo del... Ándale.
Todo.
Más bien, necesito echarlo todo para acá y luego ya le levanto para que caiga menos, güey.
Ok.
Dale.
Listo. Ojalá mantenga como 600 barras, güey. Déjalo ahí, güey, de casa.
No,